Frag out.
Throw it, frag.
That didn't do anything.
Web's got it. Now we're in business.
Really?
Let's head back to that elevator.
My three bullets were more effective than a grenade. Okay.
God damn it.
Oh no.
Juby!
And it's calling in friends!
Yeah, sure, Ancon. Sure. Purple is the best.
I know. Ah, shit! They're everywhere! Ugh. Incoming frag!
Jesus.
One dead drone!
Shooting!
We're clear.
Oh, I hate these guys.
Heads up, pouncers!
Oh no. Use a nade. Kapow! Kapow! Yeah, do I have nades? Oh, I do have a nade. Just one nade, though. Alright, let's go. This thing has 20 levels?
Me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
Oh, jeez.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
Generators or operation deck? Operation deck.
How about Dad and I take the operations deck? You guys get the generators.
Oh, cool, Frozen.
So, Kate, what do you need us to do up here?
Right now, just cover us while we fire up the first batch of generators.
What do the generators look like?
Like, giant
generators.
Oh god,
what's happening in chat right now? Operation Tech sounds so spoopy, it does. You guys go and get the generators. We'll wait here. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I see. Oh, what? Wait, what? Oh, so we're like guarding them. Okay, cool. I like taking the high ground. Remember what I said last stream? Always take the high ground.
One down.
Oh shit.
JD, Marcus, cover us.
Got you, little pop.
What are you doing?
Sorry. You said cover you. I don't know. I don't know how close that you want to be covered.
Got
it.
Wait, why am I wasting my ammo? You guys got this.
Got it, Juby.
Oh, there's Jay, ammo back here.
You gotta
too.
Close this breaker or we can't move across. There should be a switch up there.
Chris is going rogue. What's up, Enraged? All you gotta do is hit the follow button, dude. Done. Boom. What am I doing? Breaker switch. I don't want that. Grenade?
Ooh, mine.
Ammo?
Tell me when you found the switch!
Alright, I'll let you know. Found it.
Found it. Closing the breaker.
Did I do it?
All right. Get to those generators.
Thanks. Just keep us covered. Oh, and you totally got the easy way.
We did get the easy way. Yeah. Yeah.
Shit! Turret! Take him out!
Nice! Turret's down! JD, we're blocked! Find the other breaker switch!
On
I
it.
Found it.
Get me up.
Okay, why can't I saw him?
Breaker.
Oh, Frozen, not too much longer, actually. So, you have to get caught up by Monday.
All right, get to those generators.
Easy, you say, I know, and then just put the turret in our face.
Tell me that was an accident.
Yeah, it was an accident. I feel like that guy was the guy that he's the guy that enrages them, right?
Are we
supposed to be somewhere?
We should be good.
So make sure
hey,
we weren't supposed
the power
to be somewhere.
Coming back on?
It will. Just give it a second to restart.
So what do you want us to do?
See, the dam's back online.
Okay, guys, let's regroup.
It's bright. Wait, how did you get downstairs? Oh, that door opens. What's up, Captain's Quarters? That's so funny that you said that, because I had the Animaniac song stuck in my head today. I don't know why. It was gonna be one of my facts of the days, but I'm still gonna use it. Hiren! What's up, Hiren? Long time no see. Thank you for the 2-year resub. How have you been, Hiren? Long time no see. Hooker? Long time no see, Hiren.
Okay, let's get back to the elevator.
Watch it! Messiah incoming!
Lancer? Lancer.
Find now.
What's up, Michael?
Watch that throw.
How?
This will work.
All right. Now we head back to the maintenance elevator.
All right. Sounds good. Oh, really, Huron? Oh, man, it's been so long. Thank you so much for the continued support. You know, even though you haven't been able to be here.
You did well back there.
That's really nice of you.
The COG did at least one thing right, training you two.
Man, I can't wait for the loyalty badges. Those are going to be so cool. It's like, when you do the resub, your badge is going to change.
And my uncle, Oscar. He was an old gear like you.
Did the swarm take him?
I don't want that on my suits.
Yeah, they did.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
That's a good boy. That's a good boy. He's being a good boy. He's chewing on his little antler. In his bed. Like a good boy. Like a cutie patootie. What is that, Danwell? What's that supposed to be? Like a wizard?
Well, the power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Ammo.
Got him.
Alright, third time's a charm. Where's the elevator?
Oh, finally! The elevator's powered up. Come on!
Right, I'm gonna leave you guys. Bye. Really, CK? Have I played the calling lately? No, I haven't played the calling in a long, long, long time. It's
right,
a little
next
potato
stop,
for
top
me.
Top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on. We walk from here.
Wait, that's not her mom's leg. That would suck.
Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Shit, now what?
Come in!
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
That's not fun. Took over 300 bullets.
I'll take that.
Fun facts. Okay, wow, messages. That local police dad said her mom wasn't potted. Oh, right. What's up, Uxelf? Uxelf, please. What's up, Joseph? I'm doing well, thanks. Oh, drop the sacks. I always forget to drop the sacks. I don't want to swap weapons. I like my weapons. Don't make fun of my weapons. Don't take my weapons from me. I like my gun.
Now to find another way to the top.
Yeah, which means we have to head outside.
Oh yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. That was sarcasm, by the way.
If we're going outside, this looks like the place to do it.
Door's double locked. Two switches.
This game really encourages safety.
So, how are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across.
Let's go, people.
That was easy.
Good, because we gotta do it again.
I'm scared. Oh, battle music.
More drones!
Battle music incoming.
Alright, who's next?
Suppressing!
Suppressing! Suppressing!
Suppressing!
Got him.
All right, they're down.
There has to be an easier way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh, right.
Let's get through that door.
Oh, damn, Joseph, I'm sorry. It is fun. It is a fun game for sure. I know, Incon, I know. There's so many that, like, we used to write down the games that they were from, too, and then we changed our bots, and that bot doesn't have a game tag, which is sad.
Come on, it's another double lock.
Because, like, it's always interesting to know, like, where these come from. The torpedo one, I'm guessing, is from World Warships. That's what I'm guessing. The curvature of these torpedoes. That's what I'm guessing.
Marcus, how many gears did you say were trapped in this dam?
A few dozen. At least that's what I was told.
Yeah, it seems like there might have been more than that.
Wouldn't surprise me. Anything that made the cog look bad, they lied about.
Huh. That sounds familiar.
The dates, yeah, a lot of them are like 12, 11, 15. Yeah, it's because when we changed to the new bot, that's when we changed our quotes over. And it just made everything on that date and not like retroactive. Just how it was imported. Am I trying to crack my neck? Yeah, I crack it every now and then. Just kind of like stretch it. You know? Sometimes you get some good cracks. Get some good crack going a minute.
Oh, okay, this looks fun.
Heads up! We've got swarm behind those chains!
Take cover!
Very safe.
Shit, watch those chains!
Okay, I'm calling it. It's official. Literally everything is trying to kill us.
Ow. Okay, we got one charging in. One charging in. Thank you. Do not res. Cover, dude.
Back in your net.
Got him.
Okay, they're down. Let's go. Watch your step.
Did you inject crack? Oh, I need to start with the right. Have fun. Have fun.
Oh, it gets even better.
My dog doesn't mind getting wet too much.
We got more swarm.
That works out.
Don't let the chains hit you.
Down.
Oh boy.
All right.
Oh boy.
Let's find a way out of here.
Well, we keep going up. That's progress.
He's the
right?
cutest dog.
Up
you are the
good.
Cutest.
Get to the top of this dam if it kills us.
My dog is so cute. Like, you know it's not fair. He's the cute. He's got the cutest face ever. It's so hard to say no to him though. His face is so damn cute. Really, head, Bassa? Headbussa? What does that even mean? Did I say your name right? How much further? Like, how close are we? Like, estimation of time.
Looks like we're going outside again.
So I was just gonna end here.
Hey, help me with this.
Is he small? Yeah, he's about 20 pounds. He just got like a really like cute baby face. Like he's such a cute little face. And if you like look up pictures of Boston Terriers, man, there are some ugly Boston Terriers. Like, I've actually like never even seen a Boston Terrier IRL. Like, I have not run into another Boston Terrier. But I googled pictures the other day and I was like, whoa, these things can get real ugly. My dogs are cuter.
This should do the trick.
Well, shit.
Hey, what about the turbine?
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch.
Who did that when they were a kid? Hey, Nanotet, thank you for the host. Thank you very much.
See? Easy!
Okay. Okay, Dell, here we go.
Nope, magic, nope.
Oh, this is nuts.
Interesting girlfriend you got there.
Oh, shit!
Back up, back up!
Dad, go! guys head up. We'll meet you.
Okay.
All right, Dad. Let's get up these ladders.
Got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Wait, so, but for real though, like how much, like, am I close to the ends? Like, how much further? Guys.
Ah, shit, they're up here too!
Not for long. Take them out.
Booger, booger. No, booger.
Got it.
Oh, you could use some help? Oh, okay.
Watch that drone!
Oh, sorry.
Right, get up.
How long was he crawling around for? What's up, Zozoltz?
Alright, who's next? Locked and loaded!
Oh, we have another axe?
Hey, we okay. Got a snatcher!
You know, I'm getting real tired of you guys. Team! Why are you all over there?
Come on, get me
up. Why'd you all ditch me? Okay, take your time, guys. This team, I swear. Okay, guys. Yeah, take your time.
I see you. I'm
take your time, guys. Take your time. Oh, may I do this again?
All right, Dad. Let's get up these ladders.
All right, guys. I think I'm gonna stop there, and we'll do this fight on Monday. So tomorrow is our Looney Bin Saturday, guys, so make sure to vote on tomorrow's games. We are also will be playing Blackjack tomorrow as well, so that should be fun. And then Monday we continue Shadow Warrior 2, we continue Gears of War, so hopefully you guys join me for that. Sunday's my day off, so I will see you guys tomorrow at 11 Eastern Time. I'm used to saying noon Eastern Time. So I'll see you guys tomorrow at 11 Eastern Time with our Looney Bin Saturday games that you guys have chosen. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope